Hello and welcome back. Today I will show you how to make glitch text effect in Canva. So, at first write any text you want. Go to the left side menu, click text, and here we can enter our text. Now we can change the color. So go to the top menu, colors, and we can change the color. Next, go to the top menu, fonts, and here enter Makoto glitch, and here you go. It is very easy to make it in Canva. So I hope you like this tutorial. Click like, subscribe, and if you want to learn more, check my extensive Canva master course on udemy.com. See you next time.